Welcome friends, this is our channel Theta Box. Now I try to assist the Super Mario Run in my new Android. So unfortunately it shows the error message. It shows a communication error occurred. Please try again later and the support code 804-6200. So first of all go to your settings. Then go to application management. Then choose all tab. Here you can click this three dot icon. Then choose reset app preferences. Then click reset apps. Here you can locate Super Mario Run. Then click to open it. So here you can click clear data, then remove your settings. So once check your data connection, so once disable and then again enable it, then go to your Super Mario Run. So now it starts to loading. Now choose your country. Here I try to choose India, then click to OK. So enter your profile. Here I try to enter Arun, then click to OK. So finally your Super Mario Run is ready. For more videos you can subscribe my channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.